Revelations, you know what I'm saying? Revelations 12.
Living the name, in hindsight make me realize I was living the name. To make it worse, I was living the shame. So it was just a matter of time that my name would change. Now, a name is worth more than gold. So a name without meaning, put my life on hold. You don't believe me? Let's take a look at this nation. Cause documentation beats conversation. Malcolm Little, you don't even know who that is. But when he got his ex, the brother started to flex. With knowledge, wisdom, understanding, handcuffing all scholars with an 8th grade education. Now if I ask you about Lewis Walcott, I don't even know if you know him or not. But you gon' have to sound the alarm when I mention the name of Lewis Farrakhan.
He's a pilot, and you're never gonna find another one like this. Opposition is useless, this is a moment for your life. He's a pilot, and you're never gonna find another one like this. Opposition is useless, this is a moment for your life.
Here we go. Peace to the fam. Another day at the desk of apocalypse, right here from the desk of apocalypse. Look here, check this out. I had a little thought. And the thought is this. You know, we trapped behind the bars of our own thinking. Yeah. But guess what? It's like a lion in a cage. Walking to and fro, and the door is open. So look, man, it kind of remind me of a verse I got, right? Let me see if I can drop it to this beat right here. It's on a different song, but I think I can flow with it with this beat right here. So it's like, when I put it all together, I'm where matters a resort of the choices that I made, and I can never blame you or nobody else. I can't do that. I just gotta face the facts of where I'm at. Stick my chest out and keep my head up, and with where I'm at, get fed up and do something about it. Step by step, day by day, to get the hell about it. Babies having babies, addicted. Sex mamas for sure, daddy's maybe. Cause niggas gon' step, and I know you wanna step to me. But it's best to get next to me and go step by step with me. Cause all opposition to truth is gon' fail. You gon' wind up 6 feet under, strung out, or in jail. Face the facts, don't avoid it. Take your life back and live your life. Don't destroy it. So listen, that's it. That's my word from the day, from the death of apocalypse. Man, free your mind. George Clinton back in the day said, free your mind and your ass will follow. You understand? But before we go, I gotta promote Black Dawn. Black Dawn is the name of the group. That's me, Apocalypse, Too Slick. My blood brother over there in the DMV on the DC side of things. Too Slick, yeah. And the name of the album is Shine. So you can go to www.dogfacemusic.com/Black Dawn and check us out. Or you can go to all of the major platforms, digital platforms. You can download, you know what I'm saying? You can stream, you know what I'm saying? Give us some play if you so choose, you know what I mean? But you know what? Universe is set up, man, and is ordering that kind of vibe, you dig? So it's gonna be alright in a few days. You know what I'm saying? Enjoy your day. You got that right here from the death of apocalypse.